We human always not satisfied with what we have. We work so hard to get what we want. Sometimes, to achieve the want, we hurt people, we destroy the environment, and what's worse, we don't feel guilty. We build happiness on the suffering of others. And finally, it comes to 2020. Things started to reflect back on us. What do we do? What should we know by now?